This next stretch is targeting the quad and it's called the couch stretch. This is a pretty intense stretch. So again, all of these are supposed to be done after a workout when you are warmed up. If you are stretching a cold muscle, you're just asking for an injury. So if I'm gonna be stretching my right quad, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to get my knee as close to the wall as how flexible I am. If you're overly flexible or very nicely warmed up, you might be able to get the knee all the way to the wall. If not, have your knee out a couple inches, wherever feels comfortable for you. So I'm gonna start off probably about 4 inches away from the wall. My foot is up on the wall, and then I'm gonna take my other leg and get into a nice lunge position. And I want you to sit up. I don't want you like hunched over trying to do this because you're not gonna do anything. If you have the urge to fall forward, take that knee and bring it out away from the wall a little bit more so that you can get up without you just rounding forward, because then you're not gonna stretch anything. And you're just gonna stay just like this. If you need to hold on to something in this position, go for it. And the more you are warmed up and the more you do this, try to get that knee closer and closer to the wall and you'll get a really good stretch. Again, with the opposite side leg, make sure that for whatever reason, the knee is not over the toes. This should be a little bit harder to do that, but just make sure that's not happening. And again, be up nice and tall, 45 seconds to a minute.